in the business that they wanted to win. Yes, Marlon took a test to become a DJ. He cut the music when it's something this way. He cut the music with so much class. The sucker DJs was a bust on the ass. And when the time was up, they just couldn't believe what the man Marley Marl has just achieved. To get the people dancing on the wackiest jam. Cause Marley Marl is one hell of a man. So to those DJs that think you're the greatest, just stop looking, listen, cause you haven't heard the language.